for a long time, I think there has been this unfortunate sense that you got the science geeks over here and you got the cool art kids over here, and that sort of extends further on into life, where there's a sense that these two worlds are somehow separate. And the fact of the matter is, we're all in it for the same reason. We're all just trying to figure out the deep truths of reality. I mean, think about it. We're all thrust onto this weird planet going around this star, and we're all given a little bit of time, and we don't know what to do with our time. What's important? Why are we here, right? I mean, it sounds woo-woo, but I'm talking about really when you think about your life, what matters? And in the end of the day, scientists do what they do because they're searching for the deep laws, the deep understanding of how we got here and where we may be going. And artists, the ones that I've had interactions with, they're also looking for the truth, some kind of insight into why we're here and what it's all about. And what's amazingly potent is when these two communities come together and allow the underlying insights of science to inform the poetry of art, then there's some wonderful things that can emerge. Because in the end of the day, these disciplines are not separate. These disciplines are all part of humankind's search for understanding.